Okay, last one I'm doing for today is the ultimate Quetzalcoatl Atlas. Okay, the Quetzalcoatl Atlas is a little more bigger. It's a little more bigger than the old one. The dinosaurs that I'm showing you are the ones that they start off when, you know, when I turn into them in my show or in my series. And when I hit the Dinomatrix as the dinosaur, where I turn into this, into the ultimate form. Yeah. So for the abilities for the ultimate Quetzalcoatl Atlas is hurricane winds, an even sharper her beak, and sharp teeth also. I know what you're gonna say, Quetzalcoatl Atlas don't have teeth, but I wanted to add that. Anyway, tomorrow I'm going to be doing the Ultimate Smilodon. Anyway, bye.